here is a RAV Vast handpan in the key of D Celtic minor that just arrived on my doorstep. I've never played this before, but I've played other handpans. But man, this is enormous and beautiful and smells like Russia. Like, maybe, I don't know, I have no idea. Let's see. So you can get a lot of different tones. Out of each one of these, and that's just the top one. Thank you. I'm probably hitting it too hard. It's very responsive. I'm just used to hitting happy drums really hard to get more tone out of them. But this is loud, just a little touch. How to hit it softer than my other ones. Let's see what it feels like this way. Thank you. was glued on. Huh. I'll have to figure out what the deal is with that. Okay, so the back of it doesn't seem to be really playable the way it would be for a hang drum. And this thing, looks like it was just hot glued in. I don't know, does it make a difference? Controls the resonance a little bit, but not a lot. So, there you have it. A RAV Vast handpan from Russia, I think from Moscow, that I bought through a shop in Brooklyn, and it's pretty awesome. It's in the key of D Celtic minor, and I think I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this thing. Anyway, thanks for checking it out.